attention, we got ROP Osami Smoka executing their offense. Snap it on the line. Despite the ball to Andrew to turn it over. Let's see how the PBA Legends will get through. Look at the Cubs. Gives the ball out last. The ball goes to the line. They turn around off the glass wall short. And here comes the break here. Coming. See, Cheryl Botella missing with a one-hander. Dr. Menezes goes down to rebound. Now, Cheryl Menezes going to go to Diana. Diana hand off the long list. There goes the pass. Well, that money to go to Diana. On the left side of the game, the Chuck Burns in. Tied the count at 4-all. 7 minutes and 45 in the first. They got a chance for the running Chuck Burns. For ROP Osami Smoka. Lilhem Menezes setting it up here. Half guard offense. For the PBA Legends. Goes straight. Oh! Deadlock at 6-all. That's our score. See Alvarado. Right now the pass here. The outside jumper in. Too strong. Alvarado's with a rebound. Thank you.